Say you don't need nobody else, just like you don't got me, so you feel like you've been by yourself. I've been feeling what's good YouTube, it's Bae Face Official back here again in a little banging video. Before we have to today's video, make sure you go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, turn notifications on, follow me on all my social media descriptions down below. And today I got a Christmas, well it's Vlogmas day 6. It's Q&A. So yeah, let's go ahead and have started question one. You feel me? Question number one is, when's my birthday? It's March 15th 2003. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm in Pisces. Number two, what's my birthday? I'm in Pisces. Number three, my relationship, yes, obviously, if y'all seen by the videos that I dropped, two videos I dropped, the last two videos in my relationship. Question number four. How tall am I? I'm 5'6" and a half, going on 5'7". You do what I'm saying? I'm short as hell. I know, I'm short. Question number four, no, number five. What made me move back to Beaumont? Family issues, family reasons, you feel me? So, yeah. Question number six. What is my dream vacation? Bora Bora, Atlanta, LA, Miami, and Vegas. That's my dream vacations. That's my dream vacations. Question number seven. What's my dream cars? Lamborghini Urus, Tesla, a Corvette, BMW i8, G-Wagon, Ferrari. Question number eight or nine. Oh no, that's track. Yeah, I don't mind me, I'm all over the place. I'm trying to get these videos off for y'all. Damn. I forgot this question. Oh. How long have we been in a relationship? For a month and 6 days. That's how long I've been in a relationship. It's gonna be 2 months. Next question. Why do I no longer live in Houston? Family reasons. I'm going to give y'all a story time on why I left Houston. But yeah. Next question. When will I be dropping music? To be honest, I don't know. I'm still in school, y'all. Next question. When will I be, will I be doing merch? Sometime soon. Probably during the summertime. You feel me? I don't know yet. I'm still working on it. What made me do Vlogmas? To be honest, I have never done Vlogmas. Yeah, I want to do Vlogmas because I don't post like that no more because a lot of people don't like my videos no more, but I just started doing Vlogmas because I asked for it. Next question, why did I start YouTube? Because I was bored, I wanted something to do, I wanted to get my name out there and stuff like that. Yeah. Next question, how many siblings do I have? Honestly, it's a lot. But if we count step, blood and step siblings, 13 of us. Next question. Why did I cut my hair? Honestly, I cut my hair because I was tired of it. I will be going back soon, but not now. I just cut my hair like a couple weeks ago. But I cut my hair because I wanted my waist back. And a lot of people telling me I need to cut my hair again. But I mainly cut my hair because I wanted to. I don't listen to a lot of people like that. But yeah. Next question. How many bodies do I have? I'm a virgin, but I had sex with three females. Yeah. No, two. My bad, two. Next question. How many cars do I own? I own one car, but I'm finna get another one for my birthday. So, yeah. Y'all stay tuned for that. Yeah, my hair is all over the place. I don't remember the questions that y'all sent me. I can't look at them because they're on Instagram and I'm using my phone to record. I haven't got a camera yet, but yeah. Next question. I do write it down, but I don't feel like going to my room and get my paper because that's going to do too much. Oh, do I play any sports? Yes, I'm a hooper. If y'all didn't know, I'm a hooper. I play basketball. Yeah, I'm on varsity. Next question. What made me dye my hair? To be honest, I was tired of wearing my natural hair color. I wanted to change my look up. That's basically, I just wanted to change my look up. Next question. Will I be doing more prints? Should I give you more prints or what? Because I just did a prank on my girlfriend the other day, Saturday, and I posted a video yesterday. But y'all let me know if I should do more prints in the comment section down below. Oh, different people or just my girlfriend? Next question. What is it like living back in Beaumont? To be honest, it's nothing bad. I go to the school, it's nothing bad. I go to Beaumont United. It's not really that bad as I thought it would be. But like, a lot of stuff has happened since I've been gone. So that's why, I moved back. But yeah. Last question. No, two more questions. Damn, I just had it. What made me turn gay? To be honest, niggas. Sorry too, but I just had to say niggas. They're just not attracted to me. They just want one thing, as you can already tell. You already know there's more one thing. And I don't got time for it. They don't excite me. They don't want to try. I'm not attracted to them. Like that. I've been gay for 4 years now. So yeah. Last and final question. Do I hate long distance with my girlfriend? Honestly, no. It's really not that far. It's just like 1 hour 30 minutes. It's not that far. Like, I could drop that. Now, if it was 2 or 3, 4 hours, I wouldn't be doing it. If it was more than 3 hours, I'm not doing the relationship. I'm sorry. But yeah. My girlfriend is in Houston. I live in Beaumont. So, not that far. I just seen her Saturday. And I'm probably going to see her for her birthday on Saturday. Her birthday's Friday, but I might go down on that Saturday. Depends. But yeah, that's all I got for Vlogmas. That's all I got for this Q&A. I hope y'all enjoyed it. And I'm out. Peace.